Stay where you are. The long-awaited tag team battle is coming up next.
Finally,
we have Team Chris Jericho versus Team Roman Reigns.
This is going to be awesome.
It's a great move any way you look at it. Y2J starting things off here for his team.
Well, you're right. And some of the best matches in the recent past have been tag teams as well.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
Regardless, Chris Jericho is an expert at playing to the crowd, and I expect this match to be no different.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Oh, he's on the move again.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
That's perfectly placed in how you land the big strike. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
What a shot. That was the perfect strike. That's what you call getting drilled. Feeling the effects of that for a while. Perfectly executed. Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Hey, look at his...
That was relatively easy to get out of. He's simply reminding him that he's here. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Seth Rollins is going up.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
From the top!
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around. Chris Jericho is tagged in. Seth Rollins in some trouble here, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that.
Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Offensive display by Seth Rollins.
Back between the ropes. Look at Roman Reigns here.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. He's showing no signs of letting up.
What a shot by Chris Jericho. Reigns gets taken off his feet.
Uh-oh. This might be angering Reigns more than hurting him.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
A well-timed delivery on the punch by Roman Reigns.
And he gets out of the way.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Y2J is starting to fade.
This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Man, this guy has absolutely no respect for anybody or anything.
None.
If you ask me, he deserves every bit of the punishment he's received so far tonight.
And his attention is now focused on that arm.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Seth Rollins with that slick reversal.
Looks like Seth Rollins is starting to fatigue here. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Well, it's no secret this guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego. But it's also no secret that his opponent has designs on beating that ego out of him here tonight.
Now, come on. Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
He was one step ahead on that one.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Not going to win many matches with that move. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
Cannonball by KO! Get out the way!
He is just getting busted up.
Oh, Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Spring left in his step right now.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
And Rollins with the reversal.
What a move. What a smart move. Good Lord, what a series of strikes.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens.
This man, oh, watch this. He's faking.
Oh, lights out.
Yeah, and his opponent's really hurting now.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
but I still don't see.
Oh, Breaker! Good night! He's out! Oh, my! That one!
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
And it's Seth Rollins landing a blow.
Well, that's it. That's gotta be it. Chris Jericho now. That's a finishing move, people.
Oh, what an attack. This is not a great position for Y2J.
Y2J being outclassed right now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Oh, dear God, look at that. A DDT on the apron. That's got to be it.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that, at this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
This man needs business.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
Oh, what a shot! A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
See the level of punishment that can only be described as
this should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And tag in is Kevin Owens.
Oh, what a beautiful teamwork by these two.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. By the looks of things, this match is all but over.
His outlook is not good at all.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
Roman Reigns delivers pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch!
He's really... Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back. Oh, man, is he fired up. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Things really are bigger in Texas, and I can tell you that this Dallas crowd is no exception.
And that one hurt his hand. Roman Reigns gets rocked.
Can he score the pin?
One, two. Boy, he just got laid out.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup.
He's showing no signs of letting up. What a reversal.
There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens. Oh boy. It looks like he's going for yes. A handle neck breaker. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Powerbomb!
Oh, we could be seeing the fall of the Roman Empire. Well, this might be the worst yet.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. One, two.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business, a match at the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
He's measuring his man. He's stalking him. He's ready, Kane.
Yeah, that poor guy's in trouble. Can barely get to his feet. And now...
a knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's in full-on attack mode now. Up-handle neckbreaker.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. What a collision.
Kevin Owens. This man, oh, watch this. He's famous.
What a move.
Oh, we could be seeing the fall of the Roman.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Two.
Three. The cover. And this one's history. What a...